I'm working on my rewrite, that's right. I'm gonna change the ending. I'm gonna throw away my title and toss it in the trash. Every minute after midnight, all the time I'm spending, it's just for working on my rewrite, that's right. Gonna turn it into cash.
That's crazy.
I just don't know what to do. I have all these books and all these materials. I'm trying to write this paper. I don't know where to start. I don't know how to put it together. I can't quite tell what direction it should go. I don't know what the professor is looking for. How many of you have ever felt this way when beginning a research assignment?
Help, I need somebody. Help, not just anybody. Help, you know I need someone.
Help. Welcome to Research and Analysis. My name is Professor Collier, and I'm going to be your instructor for the course this semester. This course was designed to help students solidify their research skills. It's supposed to help you awake your curiosity about the world around you and help you find ways to build and strengthen arguments. In research and analysis, everything you believe is true, but no one ever believes you. And so we are going to help you learn how to construct arguments that can be believable, that build credible evidence into a solution that people can accept as fact. It's an exciting course. There's two main components. The first component is that we will be working on an actual research project this semester. You will have an individual project which you will go on to share with other members of this class. We also will be looking at everyone's favorite topic, APA citation style. Now, we will break it down for you and help you to understand some basic guidelines of APA, why it is the way it is, why we use it, and how you can, by just looking at something, start to get a sense of if it's in APA style or another style, and be able to correctly cite your material to make sure you are using people's ideas and thoughts to support your own ideas appropriately. Let's begin by looking at the purpose for research analysis.
Research is essential to any country or economy that wants to grow, expand, and develop into the future. Research and innovation are critical to economic development. But in particular, I think that fundamental research is very important to solve those blue sky problems in the next 5 or 10 years.
Research is about creating new ideas at every scale. Of course, you love the big breakthroughs, and there are big breakthroughs that Microsoft Research has done, or that Microsoft has done, assisted by things in research. But you also do research for all of the medium-sized ideas and the little ideas, the ideas that are not the, oh my God, it's a dramatic breakthrough thing, but still make a product better, make someone's life better.
We're going to take a look at the basics of APA citation style.
APA style is a citation method created by the American Psychological Association. They're the people you can blame for everything you're about to experience.
To cite properly in APA, use both in-text citations and a references page. If you got an idea from somewhere other than your head, it better be listed both in-text and references.
In-text citations are exactly that, in the text of your paper. They let your reader know what source and what part of the source you got an idea from.
In-text citations are when you use a source's ideas in the rest of your research paper. Whenever you quote, paraphrase, or summarize a source's words, you have to indicate which source you're using.
References is the page at the back of your research paper which lists all the sources you used in your paper. Your in-text citations link back to these references.
Video brought to you by the UTSA Writing Center. Come and see us!
You are not in this alone. LIM College has a wonderful library full of resources ready to help you.
Can I help you?
The APA actually has an official manual. Now this is a lot larger than the one we're going to be using in class, but in this manual, they have all the rules and regulations. We're gonna break this down for you to a more palatable list, but the resource is here in the library. The library is not just a place of materials that you can use for your research, but we have human resources ready to assist you in all of your projects.
Hello. Welcome to the library.
So let's review the coursework for this week.
Every minute after midnight, all the time I'm spending, it's just for working on my rewrite, that's right, gonna turn it into.